Hello guys and welcome back to Saints Row 4 Gat Out of Hell DLC, and in this episode we're going to get some new guns. Hello guys and welcome back to Saints Row 4 DLC blah blah blah, and let's just continue. Gear up.
Check out the vending machine near the Ultor building. Is it a special vending machine? No. Have you bought stuff from a store already? Probably. But I would be remiss as your guide if I didn't show you the basics.
Better and better.
Okay, this is it. Let's take a break.
Good job bringing more people into our little I Hate Satan club. Why don't you take a rest?
Not interested. I got more shit to blow up.
I'm just saying, I got a lead on where you can find a very nice chair.
I just told
it has guns.
I'm in. Fucking collectibles. Life is good.
Nice. I have a chair with guns. Oh my fucking god. This shit is awesome. this shit is so fucking awesome. Okay guys, I think I will end the episode here. Thank you for watching and see you in the next one. Goodbye. Okay guys, so thank you for all the support you're giving us. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe to our videos. Click on the thumbnails around me if you want to see more content and amazing videos from the project community. Goodbye.